If you have Google Pixel phone like I have here, I mean this one is Google Pixel 6 Pro, but whatever, maybe your phone is newer or older, then when you try to connect with your Windows computer, does not recognize your Google Pixel, then here it is, this video is for you guys. I saw the other video tutorial that I did for this old video for Nexus Mobile, but I see that the same problem still continue with Google Pixel, okay? Let me show you right now how to connect Google Pixel with your PC and make it possible to be recognized by Windows 11 or Windows 10. Let's go directly to the point and let's fix this. The first thing we are going to do, connect Google Pixel with your computer, okay? The cable is on the computer, okay? Now, next step is we have to change this, use this file transfer. Now you expect to see this Google Pixel here on the list, okay? But you see, it's not here. We are going to download Google USB drive. Search for Google USB drive. Here, get the Google USB drives from Android Studio. Then scroll a little bit, download the Google USB drive. Download the Google USB drive. Here it is. Right click here on the My Computer. Show more options. Manage. You will see Computer Management. Device Manager. Here on the Device Manager, Portable Devices, make sure to click here File Transfer, guys. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to add driver, okay? Go to Actions here, add the driver, then browse the drivers that we download, this one here, and you will see the drivers, Google Android device, click install. This driver is successfully installed on the computer. So go ahead and restart your phone. I'm going to restart the phone first. Make sure it's connected to your computer, okay? In my case, I'm using USB-C to USB-C because I have USB-C port in my workstation. Now guys, look at this. After restarting the phone, I see this MTP USB device, right click, update driver, browse for my drivers. Let me pick from the list. I'm going to use the first one. If you see these two drivers here for this phone, I'm going to use the first one. Install the driver. Choose one of them, okay? If it's not working, choose the other one. Now, I'm going to disconnect. I'm going to connect it again. And voila, Google Pixel is here. Pixel Pro is here, okay? Now I'm going to choose here File Transfer. Then Google Pixel Pro is still here, and then you can copy and paste the data. So what I did, go back here on the list on Computer Management, Update Driver, browse from your computer here. Let me pick from the list. Choose one of these MTP USB driver, okay? If you don't have the drivers, I told you how to do it. You have to install Google USB drivers first. Your computer need to have the drivers, okay? Then choose one of these. Disconnect and connect it again. Restart your phone. Do the same thing. So this is how it works. If you have any questions, if you have any problem with your Google Pixel, just write me a comment. Let me know if you fix it, okay? God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.